Now, this is a great lower body exercise. It's called a sliding lunge. For a carpet, we're going to use a paper plate, and Tracy's going to slide back into a lunge position, keeping her knee above her ankle and most of the weight in her heel so we can really focus on the glutes. All the way up tall, giving a nice squeeze in the hips. And remember, you can do this pretty much anywhere. If you have hardwood floors, know that you can use a hand towel or washcloth. Works just as well.